Good morning, children. Welcome to the EVS class. Myself, Kabita Shri here. We are doing the chapter Year to Year. Yesterday, you have learned that ear is a sense organ which help us to hear sounds. We have learned that in some animals, we can see the ears, whereas in some animals, we cannot see the ears. Today, you will learn about the different shapes and position of animal ears. Look at this picture of the cute children. Can you see their ears? Yes. What is the position of our ears on the face? Our ears are located on both sides of the head. In animals, different animals have ears of different size, shape, and position. For example, look at this picture of the elephant. An elephant has very big ears. The shape of the elephant ears is like fans. It is located on both sides of the head. Look at the picture of the rabbit. A rabbit has big ears. The shape of rabbit ears is long and like leaves. Rabbit ears are located on the top of the head. This is a picture of a cow. A cow has medium-sized ears. The shape of the cow ears is like a leaf and the position is on both sides of the head. This is a cat. Cats have small ears. The shape of the cat ears is like a triangle and they are located on the top of the head. In dogs, different breeds of dogs have different type of ears. Some have broad ears, some have leaf-like ears, and some have small triangle-shaped ears. So, we have learned that in animals, the size, shape, and position of the ears is different. Now, try to answer the questions. Question number one. Name an animal with number A, ear like fans, part B, ears like leaves, part C, with ears on top of the head, part D, an animal with ears on both sides of its head. Question number 2, draw an animal with triangle shaped ears. Children, complete this assignment and learn the answers with spelling. We will meet tomorrow again. Till then, bye-bye.